This week's Parsha, Parsha Bet Hanan, teaches us the Shema. In Shema we say, V'ahavta et Hashem Elokecha, you should love Hashem your God, b'chol levavecha, with all your heart. Our rabbis teach us that with all our heart means both with our good parts of us, the parts of us that are important, the parts that we think of as our midot tovot, as well as the bad things that we have, our midot raot, the things that we need to improve on. Both of these things should be used as a way to serve Hashem. Now it's obvious, with the things that are good, that we would use them to serve Hashem, and the bad things, that's a challenge. We need to work on improving on our challenges. But why does the Torah need to tell us that we should use our good inclination to serve Hashem? And all of us have two parts to us. One part, which is the good positive, and one part, which is not yet the good positive, but comes from a good place. It's the challenges that we have. Just as we have our more challenging personalities, our midot raot that need to be improved, as we make changes, we can also improve and use our midot tovot for good. Just as we have to always be careful to improve on our negative midot, we also have to be careful to not lose focus that our positive midot, which are a gift from Hashem, if we're not careful, could be misused. Imagine if our parents gave us an instruction and our friends wanted something. And of course, we have a mitzvah of ahavta l'reacha kamocha, love your neighbor like yourself. But we also have a mitzvah of kibud av v'aim, and we love to love our neighbors like ourselves. And imagine if we missed up the order of which mitzvah was more important. We overdid one of our midot tovot and accidentally turning it into a midah ra'ah. The message of this week's parsha of ahavta Hashem l'kecha, love Hashem b'chol levavcha, with all your heart, is that we should use the positive midot positively, and we should learn to take our negative midot and use it positively as well. Shabbat shalom. Thank you.